Thanks very much for the host there. Really appreciate that. How are you doing? Alrighty, that was. Amazing soundtrack. That was from the island of Skellige. When you travel around, you hear that music, you get on a boat, you just sail away. It's friggin' amazing. Definitely up there as one of my top gaming soundtracks. Alright, so today we are going to start off with an Umbercano quest. One that meant doing the Aelid Ruins. I know the last Oblivion stream didn't really take off because I just spent most of the time getting lost in Aelid Ruins, which is bloody boring. So hopefully it'll just be this one quest, and then I'll do some main quest after that. If I had a question about heavy armor, this is my overpowered staff. First, before we go anywhere, let's check the inventory. See how we're doing for carry weight. Yeah, we can sell something. This is an amazing staff that I found last time. It opens locks that have needs a key on it, which is incredible. So I'll put that in my chest or something. So let's just start off by selling the goods first. And then we'll see what we do with the rest.
Greetings to you.
Man, I mean, this is that dude that tried to attack me last time. His corpse is still here. It's fucking funny. Feel pretty alright, like, you know, it's still late night, but yeah, I was like, holy hell, I'm in such a streaming mood, so I figured let's do this.
Let's do business.
Let us indeed do business. You know, one really unfortunate thing. I started playing The Last of Us earlier, and I don't have a capture card, so I record using PS4. I need to realize that it missed a whole chunk of gameplay because of blocked scenes, and that just kind of ruined everything. So, unfortunately, it doesn't look like I'm going to be able to upload that Let's Play. Which really sucks, but I know that one day I will get one. Capture card. I don't really know that I need this. I mean, I can just make another pair of boots that do that myself.
You got a great deal there. That's a good. You drive a hard bargain. That seems a fair price.
Alright, as well, I realised I'm gonna need some Daedra Hearts.
That's a
for the Boethia quest. Should be able to get that easily enough though.
You've made a good bit of gold. You got a great deal there.
Oh, holy shit, these are so heavy. Well, with how many I've got. So I'm gonna sell a good 30 of them. And let's buy some more repair hammers and we'll be done with this.
Thank you for your...
All
take
right.
care.
Okay. Oh, I've got the Xbox controller plugged in, so I'm gonna move it backwards like that. There we go.
Greetings to you.
Have any interest in learning to repair weapons and armor? Rosan can help.
Unfortunately, I move really slow, and I hear she's a good teacher. I'm just gonna have to restart my game pretty quickly.
Farewell.
But yeah, that's why you can't really have a gamepad plugged in with this. Otherwise, you know, it just does that to you.
I've never used her services.
I heard you know how to move in light armor.
I'm just going to put that staff in the... chest. I mean, I can't really think of a reason where I'd need a key, but it's good to know that I've got it. I've added some what's it called? Blacklisted some words on YouTube because I got some really nasty comments last time. I mean, not attacks towards me, but just general, you know, racist stuff. So I've sorted that. I'll just put them in. And yep. Hopefully, I shouldn't need it for Twitch. It's a shame, really. The YouTube community is a nice one. It's just other people like that that sort of bring it down a bit. Alright, Cleansing the Fiend. We gotta get that from the bookstall. So, we'll do that before we set out to this alien ruin or whatever. Looks like we've arrived at a bad time though. It's sort of night time. That body is still there. It's like never gonna move now.
Yeah!
Oh, what? Oh, it's another one of these now. I'm just gonna leave him to it. Because if I do try to hit them, I'm just gonna end up causing friendly fire. Oh, it's just funny. There's another one.
Good citizen, how can I be of service?
Okay, hopefully no more disruptions. Although it is kind of always hilarious.
Good day. What can I interest you in? I would gladly let you invest in my shop. I offer the finest goods and lowest prices in all Cyrodiil. Thank you for your farewell.
All right, so it's the ruins of Malardo. I'll have a quick read through this. Sounds good. So let's look for this ruin somewhere. Okay, there's no map marker, so what's this tell me to do? Valus Mountain. If it's pointing me to the right place, or do I need to look for it? Oh, it's over there. Okay. So we'll start from Fort Entius. Look at that, looks beautiful. What? How does he not even see me? See what this is then. Oh, two hand sword. Can't even tell what the armor piece is because I'm already wearing Daedric. Oblivion Gate over there. Let's not bother with that for now. Hey there, Mega Man, how you doing? So doing some Oblivion today.
Oh, there's a charge in the air. Been casting some destruction spells.
Is he not going to attack me?
Well met. You are cautious and perceptive. Good traits to have in this business. Yes, you guess correctly. This one is working for Marik. He never tells us anything, though. Just between the two of us. This one thinks Marik is cheating him.
Just 1 sec, I've alt-tabbed for a second. Oh god, what have I done? I don't know where the chat thing's gone. All right, let's just save for a sec. Oh goodness, the animation is stuck. All right, but yeah, I mean, we'll side with him, I guess. But my game is just completely, I don't know. I mean, yeah, all right, it's a deal. I'm gonna restart after this though. All right, I mean, that's okay. I mean, we can just use our magic carpet to fly back. Yeah, see, the chat thing is up there, but I'm not sure what it is. Oh, I don't know, that's kind of really bugging me now. All of a sudden it doesn't want to work. You know where I have the chat messages up on screen? Oh well. I'll have to see what I can do. Yeah, so it seems. I mean, you know, I thought it was just, oh, New Vegas is like that and I'll do something about it, but it's doing it to oblivion now, and it's never been like that.
You've got quite the silver tongue.
Hang on. I'll try something else. Then I'll tab again just to play around with it for a bit. I know, I'm sorry, I should be doing this off stream, but yeah. Just gonna try this then. Yeah, it says in the settings here that the window is always on top. Not sure what it is then. But I don't want to focus on it too much. Kind of am streaming now, so yeah, I can't let it take away from the stream and just spend the whole stream doing this when really I should be doing this off stream. But I'm not sure what it is. I mean, I can see messages, so that will just have to do. Did a bit of a blood test then. Yeah, if it's not working now, then just whatever. I'll sort it out another time, and I'll probably post a link to the VOD on YouTube. Either that, or I'll have to do something about making the... Hang on, I do want to try something very quickly. I'm sorry, I keep doing this. I'm trying to get this to like be wider, but I can't seem to. See, because that's just annoying. I don't know. I'll optimize it next time and just see what I can do about it. Oh, okay, well, I think we've got it. Alright, we got it. Very good. Glad to see that worked. Alright, now we can get on with the quest. Really appreciate you giving me the time to do that. The fact that a quick solution was found obviously made it worthwhile. And I appreciate being given the time for that. So, thank you. Exactly. Music is still going, isn't it? Oh, it's just a bloody mud crab. I'm just gonna keep walking. Now let's save time because that took a while. Get our magic carpet again. So this is the most amazing shit though. Pretty awesome. Alright, where is our friend, the Khajiit? Yeah, well, see, the thing is, I hesitate to use it. But, you know, I crashed and whatnot, so I thought, may as well. Where'd the Khajiit go now? Yeah, definitely, which probably explains all the FPS drops while I move. Trying to find the key sheet. He's gone somewhere. You know what, let's just wait 1 hour. If he's not here now, then I'm just going without him. Yeah, it definitely does. You know, but and then again, I mean, you know, I don't have the best VRAM allocation, so I don't know if the game needs it all that much. But yeah, it's just obviously it's not the best. Yeah, but no Kijik, he's gone or something. Yeah. Good point. I am using that, but I don't know. Yeah, I swear this thing can be used as a torch in itself. Pretty awesome. Yeah, see that this threading. I'm not really sure what that entails, or what it even means. No, you're right. You know, as long as I can understand it, it's all good. I should really get a torch out regardless though. Oh, I'm pretty low on them, I gotta find some more. Oh, okay. I might need to look that up just to see how that works, because it sounds like something that would help me. I mean, I'm quite happy with the way the game is, but sure, if there's any way that I can improve on it and not have to sacrifice anything for it, then yeah, I'm totally down for that. Crazy to think a mass healing like that hardly takes away any magicka. That's that trap thing that's doing that. Oh, really? I mean, I suppose we can't expect it to be perfect. But, yeah. As long as it helps in some way. Nothing loose. Okay, so there's absolutely nothing down here. For you it did. Yeah, the quick save for me is like just the same. Yeah, I get that feeling too. I get sleepy really easily, especially after eating. This is the only way through here, but I'm not sure how to get through there. Yeah, no, I know it's a little delayed, but I don't know. Did it? No, I'm pretty sure I got it from him. Do you think it's bugged or something? In my miscellaneous, I've got. What have I got? This keychain. Which key is it? Yeah, I do. Maybe just wasn't using it from the keychain. Now that I've taken it out, it might work. Oh. Oh, okay. Where's the Nether Lich? Yeah, thanks for that. I didn't realize that that was the key. I had to use that. Oh boy, I lost a lot of health there. Right, I know I'm done with the quest, but I'm just thinking, oh, I may as well finish it. Like the dungeon. Just gonna quick save because yeah, he is. I was actually looking at them last time saying that I need to sell them, you know, like I need to take them from him. Oh, I don't know. I suppose I'm being very uncaring about the money. So I'm more than I need, so I just... But I mean, if it's an excuse to adventure some more, yeah, I'd do that. Yeah, he is a bit of a rip-off, but then again, you know, he's one of them snobby archaeologist types. Hopefully we can just get out of here now. Well, I don't know, I could probably hurt people and have it all overlooked. Because yeah, my disposition, speechcraft, whatever, it's all pretty high. Not gonna lie, I feel pretty overpowered being able to cast this much, and I'm not really running out of magicka either. Yep, making me feel pretty overpowered. But it's all like fair leveling, it's, you know, nothing is console coded. And obviously I've done that on purpose because, you know, I still like the challenge of a game, no matter how old it is, no matter how many mods are in there.
Well done.
Oh, okay.
You have much to learn about this business, my friend, but you show definite promise. But first, of course, you must hand over the carving.
Well, no.
Are you sure? I truly have no wish to harm you. It is the carving I want. Just business. Hand it over, and someday we will both laugh about this over drinks at the Tiber Septim. I will give you one last chance. As you wish. Too bad. I was just getting to like you.
Well, bitch, I never liked you. I should really start paralyzing people.
This ends here. Take that.
Plus, they do a lot of damage.
Show me what you got.
Jesus, that was rough. Okay. What Daedric set there? Nothing, I don't know. I mean, I waited for them, but they didn't, there weren't anywhere to be seen. Oh, look at all that. Look at all that. Obviously, I can't really pick all that up. In fact, I can barely pick any of it up. Oh, I'm not sure. I mean, I assumed that they're all his, like, guys. I mean, as soon as I walked out, they were right here. I don't think there was really a way that I couldn't attack them. Yeah, it sucks. We weren't really able to do that this time round, but it is what it is. Such is life, as they say.
Good day. Only quality goods for sale here. What can I interest you in? That's a good deal. You've made a good bit of gold.
All right, so what else are we selling here?
That's more than I'd usually pay.
I keep all my gems because there's a lot of spells from the Midas Magic mod that use gems. So I keep all those gems. There's dead bodies littered around the city because it's all the cultists from the main story.
Pity, beautiful lady. I got nothing.
Good to see you.
Good to see you again. Very.
Alright, I mean, I'm probably not done with his quests, however. Yeah, I just want to keep it to a minimum. Do some main story next. Because, yeah, I want to limit how many Aelid ruins I do every stream, because they can be quite boring, especially when I get lost so often. Don't mind if I do ever see.
Ah, yes. My treasure hunting friend. I believe a little friendly competition always sharpens the wits. Even more. I'm not sure the Dark Brotherhood is any more serious a problem. Yes, you learn that it is the ruin now known as Malada. Wonderful! You are indeed a treasure hunter of exceptional talents. Here is your reward, as promised. Normally, I would give you a chance to celebrate your success, but I do have another task for you, if you are interested. A rather urgent one.
Hey there, Josh. How you doing? Hope you're alright. Always welcome to say hello, even if it's just for a minute or two. Appreciate that, man.
I hope you don't blame me for the unpleasantness with Marek. I have no control over the man. In any case, it all turned out well. The carving you recovered from Malada will be invaluable in my research.
I mean, it all turned out well, depending on whether you like murder or not.
This is not quite in your usual line of work, but a rival collector has an item which I very much want to add to my collection. But she stubbornly refuses to consider any... She and I have had our differences over the years. I believe that you may be able to persuade her to part with the item, where I cannot due to her prejudice against me.
Oh, really? Did you just get home or something? All right, Josh. I really, really, really appreciate that, man. You keep coming in and... Just even to say hello is a very big thing. I really appreciate that, man. Cheers for the like.
Very good. I hope you will succeed where I have so far failed. Her name is Herminia Sinner. She lives here in the Imperial City, in the Elven Gardens district. She fancies herself a student of the Aeliads, although she sadly lacks any aesthetic instinct whatsoever. Be that as it may, she has come into possession of an ancient relic known as the Crown of the Aeliads. Here is more than enough gold to buy it at any reasonable price. You may keep whatever you do not use as you...
Alright, since this isn't an Aeliad room, we'll be doing this one.
Reputedly the crown worn by the last king of the Aeliads. It deserves to be part of my collection. Very little is known of him. Not even his name. He ruled the last Aeliad city in Cyrodiil during the First Era, 3 centuries after the fall of White Gold Tower. Goodbye.
All right, let's mark this quest to do it. Oh, I was sitting on a chair, wondered why I couldn't move.
You look like it. It's you, the hero of Kapach.
Alright, so we just gotta convince this chick, and yeah, my speechcraft is like totally maxed out, so...
Herminia Sinner, amateur scholar of the ancient elves, dabbler in the arcane arts. How can I help you? The King of Nenelata is the last Aeliad king known to history. He appears to have ruled for centuries past the fall of all the other Aeliad kingdoms, if the ancient chronicles are to be believed. But there never was a single king of the Aeliads. Each city-state had its king, and their power waxed and waned over the years. The King of Nenelata was the last, simply because all the other kings had been destroyed or driven out of Cyrodiil. You want to buy my Aeliad crown? It isn't for sale at any price. I would think Umbakana would know that by now.
I will never allow the crown to fall into Umbacano's hands. He is far more dangerous than you realize. Far from it. His interest in the aliens is not that of a mere scholar. He hopes to unlock the secrets of their magical power. And if you know anything about alien-ruled Cyrodiil, that should make you very uneasy. I'm afraid I don't know for sure. I wish I had a more persuasive answer, but hear me out. The crown of the aliens which Umbacano wants,
I think I know where this is going.
An ancient work of art. It has certain superficial magic powers, true, but its real power is hidden. However, my studies of the ancient text make clear that it is the key to dangerous magical powers which should be left dormant.
It's where the alien king is sort of like a parasite on the mind. And it probably takes over or something.
You're right. Even if I persuade you, he'll send someone else. Someone less amenable to reason. But what if... what if you brought him another alien crown? My own research into the late alien period suggests that there was not a single alien ruler, but many. They were a bitterly divided people, with many wars. Their ultimate demise was wrought by their own civil strife, at least as much as by the rebellion of their...
I don't know, I have something along the lines of like skimpy outfits or something, but it doesn't apply to all armor pieces, to all clothing. So I don't know, I mean, do you have any recommendation?
My crown, the one Umbacano covets, belonged to the ruler of Nenalata. I've learned of another crown, entombed with the last ruler of the rival city of Lindai. Since Umbacano has never laid eyes on the real crown of the aliens, I doubt he could tell the difference. In any case, the other is also a real alien crown, just not the right one. I think we could all sleep better if you brought him Lindai's crown instead of the crown of Nenalata. Here, I happen to have the key you'll need to enter the royal burial chamber in Lindai. I hope you'll make the right choice. The alien city of Lindai was a bitter rival to Nenalata. The Umbacano may not be able to tell the difference between the crown of Lindai and the crown of Nenalata. It's at least worth a try. I know I don't want to find out what terrible power Umbacano... I hope you'll make the right choice. You too.
Alright, well, if I can have both, that'll be even better. So, Let's just see what we'll do. No, I'm generally oblivious. Holy shit, what just happened to the sound? Yep, yeah, I do. It goes all buggy when I open this thing. Yeah, I'll sort it out in a second then. Telerant, no thanks. Still have my system sound, so I don't know. Let's just check the audio in this. Yep, no. Okay, let's restart the game. Absolutely no explanation for that whatsoever.
Well met.
Lindai, was it? Okay. So let's go there and get whatever. I know I said we're gonna ease up on the alien ruins today, but we'll definitely get down to some story later. But I mean, this is the last quest. I mean, I may as well just do it. So for the time being, I'm not really interested in Oblivion Gates. Wait, I've gone the wrong way. Yeah, Bevelix, yep. Always gotta put HDR on for the EMV. I've got depth of field off though. Depth of field makes everything so blurry for me. I wonder if these pillars are meant to lead to anything, or if they're just the path in general. Absolutely love paralysis. So awesome. Hi there, DTR. It's what's it on now? I think it's about 47 or something. Oh wait, where the hell is difficulty? Yeah, 47%. I probably should think of should be thinking of putting that up a bit later on. Maybe when I start using a shield. Or a proper one at least. I used to really struggle in battles, but I've literally just become a bit stronger. I've got Daedric now. I have huge magic. Got a lot of magic points, so I've sacrificed strength for that. I'll just show you very quickly, actually. So because I've got all this is fortified magicka. There's this that just does a lot for me. Feather, but yeah, this is the main thing. This gives me like 130 extra points of magicka. Ring of Wizardry. It's all about mage on this with some heavy armor. Let's make some repairs actually. Let's just get a torch out as well. Oh no. No, we don't need that. Is he gonna die to this? I don't know, I just love watching that. Where's that Nether Lich? Up there, is he? Alright, we're gonna have to use... What's that spell? Where's it gone? Whatever, we'll just use this. Actually, now that we are out of... Oh wait, never mind. We can just use that. Pretty high destruction as well, that probably helps. Oh dear.
Whoa.
Well, it doesn't make you know. Tough guy. What? All right, got that sorted out. No. Okay. We're fine, we're fine. Oh, so there's many of them. All right, last torch. We just have to revert to using night eye or something. Oh. Dude, I didn't even like fully install it correctly. I didn't mess with the INIs or anything. It says in the description that I've got in there that I didn't bother with the INIs because my computer just can't handle that. It just crashes whenever I use the INIs. If that's what you're referring to by there being too many steps. Alright, so these crowns, they are enchanted. So let's see, this does... alteration, conjuration, reflect, illusion, alteration, resist. But I'll keep them anyway, I guess. Yeah, don't worry about the INIs. You know, just install whatever works for you, you know, however you like, basically. No need to worry about all the steps and, you know, I mean, look at my game. I don't really follow any steps. I just sort of did whatever the fuck I wanted. Enemies nearby? Where? I hear a zombie. So, I figure we're just going to give him the main crown and just let him do whatever evil he's going to do, then kill him and take the crown back and just put them both in my house for display, never to be touched again.
I heard you know how to move in light armor.
So, yes, my treasure hunting friend. Have you brought me the crown of the aliens?
Nenolata, alright then. Let's see what evil thing you're gonna do.
Ah, magnificent! This is my greatest prize yet.
Oh, does it?
To think that I hold the very crown that once graced the brow of the last alien king.
I don't know.
Even to gaze upon it would have been death to any one of the lesser races in the old days. Again for your efforts.
Well, actually, one final, you know what, I mean, we're just going to use the autosave
to face danger on my behalf.
We'll see how it all plans out.
In order to bring my research on the last king of the aliens to its final stage, I need to go to the throne room of Nenolata. While I am not without means of defending myself, I believe you would be an invaluable companion on such an expedition. Your reward will be whatever plunder you since.
I mean, to be honest, they're both kind of shit anyway, really. I mean, we'll have a look at the enchantments.
How are you?
But they both kind of look crap. Nenolato, which is a stolen item, so I'll have it taken off me, I guess, somehow. And there's Lendai, which is resist magic, fortify illusion, alteration. Conjuration alteration on this, but it's got reflect spell, which is nice. Let's see how it looks on me. Yeah, it's basically like elven crowns. We'll give him the Lendai one then.
I hope I can help.
Ah, yeah. Have you brought me the... Interesting. These markings are unexpected. The royal glyph is not as described by Sorkalin. But no matter. This is clearly authentic alien workmanship. Later ages have never seen the like. To think that I hold the very crown that once graced the... Even to gaze upon it would have been death to any one of the lesser races in the old days. I thank you again for your efforts. I have one final task for you. If you are still willing to face danger on my... In order to bring my research on the last king of the aliens to its final stage, I need to go to the throne room of Nenolata. While I am not without means of defending myself, I believe you would be an invaluable companion on such an expedition. Your reward will be whatever plunder you wish to carry off from Nenolata. Since the throne room has been sealed since the time of the aliens, it should provide rich pickings.
Oh, I mean, no, it's stolen, so, you know, if I was ever caught by a guard, whatever, yada yada. I mean, it doesn't, it's kind of irrelevant, I think, because I think I can't really get arrested anymore, because the speechcraft is way too high.
Very well. 3 days, then. Don't be late. Remember, I will be expecting you at Nenolata in 3 days' time.
Thinking I might do some main quests then. Where is it anyway? It's over here. Nenolata. We could just go on to do this now. Sankratol is where we gotta go for the next quest. I knew I saw an alien well somewhere. Oh, it's a runestone. Some mega liches here. Have a mic. Oh dear. I was just starting to forget that, and he came in and he reminded me. Alright, cool. Hell yeah, like, we should all play it. Not so sure that I'd play a multiplayer Oblivion, but yeah, we should all play it. Where's that middle lich? Man, I hate bird enchantments. You know, I can hear more shit, but I don't even care. This is Sankrator, isn't it? Alright, where we at? Okay. Sankrator. Briefly thought about selling the ship, but I decided it's not worth going to sell stuff. I'd rather drop items. Where is my destruction now? Still only 85. Damn. Still do have some ways to go. Let's not die. His gloom rays do hit hard. Despite me only being at 47 difficulty. They still hit very hard. When there's two of them, that's even worse. There we go. Backwards flying.
I can finally complete my lord's last request. My three companions and I were sent here by the Emperor. We did not know that the Underking, who was Zirin Arthas, had reached the Underking.
Talks so slow, so I've got to skip it quite a bit.
Ensnared us in his evil enchantment. Loyal Blade. No. He departed over the uncounted years of our slavery here. We have... I go now.
Alright, that was a lovely story. 11 out of 10, I'd listen to it again. Truly an inspiration. He's like stuck there, he can't even move. So we just gotta look for the other emperor's thingmas, relatives or something. Alright, so that's the second one done. We're just gonna find the third blade. Push shift and enter at the same time. Or shift first. Obviously, as you start the game up, it says, you know, click shift, press shift enter to show the editor. So, yeah, I mean it's got a nice oh shit, I just jumped in with my torch. Yeah, it's got a nice eerie thing about it. And I hate these guys and their silence when I'm playing as a mage. It's really annoying. Alright, that's it. They've had it. Wow. So I can't even move as well right now. That's incredible. I'm gonna do all that shit again. Fuck. That is super annoying. At this point, I'm just gonna skip past. I hate Wraith so much. That'll teach me to auto-save a lot, to quick-save a lot often, more often. Alright, I kind of rushed that a bit, but whatever, I mean, I got salty after dying. I At this stage of the game, yeah, I get pretty shitty if I die. Totally forgot that I can make a summon. Hey, what? You had to write the game in the list. What list? Oh, are you using Bevelexes like word for word, or are you just talking about the EMB alone? Are you messing with the INI at all? Always, yeah, it's just a hassle, but I'm not sure. You're not able to see which DLL it is that isn't working. No, you're right. Shouldn't need that. Maybe it's saying that because you need to. Maybe because it can't identify whatever you do have. So it's just saying DirectX 11. I don't know, I mean, see, I've never had any difficulty other than just, you know, putting the files in and overriding them with the mods ones. But beyond that, I haven't really dealt with difficulties, unless I messed around with the INOs. This is probably a better rig to use. Sorcerer's Ring. So we can wear the wizardry. It's either that or the mundane ring. Yeah, we'll leave it like that. If I do come up a magic, come up against a magic opponent, I'll try to remember to put the mundane ring on them. those stars that I'm dropping, but can't be bothered with the carry weight. I'm basically splat in my own screen. Well, you know, if the game isn't breaking as a result, then you're kind of alright. At least for now, but, you know, just continue to monitor it, see how it goes. But, I mean, were you left with much else choice, really? Goodness me, why does it do so much damage? Finally, we're up to this bit. Cheers, suckers. I sure have. Alright, so we can finally deliver this shit to Martin Septim, the armor of Tiber Septim, or something. Or should we call him Sean Bean?
Good evening, ma'am. My progress on the Mysterium Xarxes is slow, I'm afraid. How goes your search for the armor of Tiber Septim? The Septim blood may flow through my veins, but you have the soul of a hero. The armor of Tiber Septim himself. Joffrey will be amazed to see it. You can reassure Joffrey that I will not destroy the armor. All I need is a scraping of Talos's divine blood. The blades are as touchy as priests about relics of Tiber Septim, it seems. While you were gone, I've made some progress in deciphering the Mysterium Xarxes ritual. The third item we need is a great Welkin stone. You may have run across lesser Welkin stones. They're fairly common in Aeliad ruins. But a great Welkin stone will not be easy to come by. They have been plundered one by one over the years, due to their great value to mages and occultists. There is only one place that is rumored to still contain one. The ruins of the Aeliad city of Miskarkand. A place where many have perished seeking its great stone. But nothing else will do, so you must succeed where all others have failed. The capital of one of the ancient Aeliad kingdoms which flourished in Cyrodiil before the rise of men. It is said that the ruins are still haunted by the vengeful spirit of its last king. True or not, it is not a place to enter lightly. Be careful. The pinnacle of Aeliad magic. Once, Every Aeliad city had its great stone, but they've all been plundered over the centuries. All but one, the great stone of Miskarkand, is reputed still to shine in the deep darkness of its ruined halls. But no one has ever done more than glimpse it from a distance. It is said to be guarded by the ghost of the last king of Miskarkand. Miskarkand is one of the most extensive Aeliad ruins in Syria. You might find glories and laments among the Aeliad ruins useful. I have the library's copy at my table. Be careful, my friend. I know you've braved many dangers already, but Miskarkand... is not to be taken lightly.
Alright, so this next quest is here in Miskarkand, West Tuscan Brand. We're gonna save that here. And we're gonna take 10 or 15 minutes. Not sure. 10 or 15 minutes. Let's just say that to be safe. I'm just gonna go take a breather, have some breakfast, do whatever. Shouldn't take long at all.
Ma'am.
But you know, I could end the stream and like restart it, but I'd rather not since it's all recorded. But yeah, I'll be right back, guys. Okay, well the message is in. Hang on. I'll sort that out. All right, and we're back. Just had to sort that out. I hadn't eaten since I've woken up, so had to have that little delay there. Oh, damn it, there's another Oblivion Gate there. Should we do it? Maybe. Man, Zivaloy, another one of the things that just hit really hard in this. What did you mean, nice? The Oblivion Gate, or not eating for like since I woke up. And before crash. I'm just gonna blame alt-tabbing for this. Yeah, I'm just gonna end that there and just reopen it. That's precisely why I saved before I AFK'd. Yeah, ENB is great. I mean, I've tried to play without it, but I realized in the end just I can't, and it needs to do it. Exactly. It's not the most flawless logic, but it's logic I can live by. Do I want to try this Oblivion Gate again? We'll see. Yeah, exactly. Press Oblivion Gate. Actually, I wouldn't mind if you could confirm something for me. When you clear an Oblivion Gate, it never comes back, right? That's for one. For two, you know, they're still around once you finish the game, aren't they? But it is practical to clear every gate. Oh, I see. Huh, okay, cool. I know, because I was told that the gates stay there after the end of the game. Geez, when you think about it, that's quite a lot. Doesn't want to get paralyzed. But thank you for clarifying that. Yeah, that probably explains it, to be honest. Yeah, holy shit. I mean, even 42, that's freaking dedication right there. I don't know. I mean, I'm just not a fan of Oblivion Gates in general. So, you know, it's not something I can see myself bothering with. Yeah, I guess so. Well, I don't need to worry about the infamy because I'd rather just go and do the pilgrimage. Because I think it's the mods that I have that allow me to. Hang on. Because I can actually travel directly to pilgrimage shrines. It's part of the Bevelex mod list. It's something from a Russian site, actually. And what's DLW? The zip file that I have, it's from a Russian site, and it just says wayshrines.7z, because, you know, 7-zip. and she moves around a lot. Oh, yeah. Yeah, well, I guess, because what I have does exactly the same thing. I don't think I have that. Doomstones, runestones, and way shrines. I think it's just way shrines does that. I don't know. I'm not too sure, to be honest. I should really use like a fire spell that's I can cast from afar, because the ones I have are touch spells, and they're too powerful not to use. Yeah, definitely. Wait, which runestone do you actually need? Oh really? Yeah, I have a few 4K texture packs, although my screen isn't really a full screen, like, at all. But, you know, where possible. Actually, no, I think my stuff is more 2K rather than 4K, because, yeah, it's not a 4K screen. I still haven't made that upgrade, unfortunately. I'm just happy with my 100-pound screens. Oh god, okay. Mines are everywhere. Oh my god, what am I doing? That was kind of my fault. I just refused to slow down there. Oh, nice. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Invisibility is awesome. I mean, I probably should have used that a lot more at the start of the game. Oh, I see. I mean, in your current playthrough, what level are you now? Huh, really? I mean, but surely just through gameplay, I mean, whether you intend to level or not, you do level, sort of thing. Unless you're, like, intentionally preventing that. I have no idea where I'm going. Yeah, see, that's kind of like a normal level. I think right now I'm about level 43. Oh wait, there's a max level in Oblivion? If so, I didn't even know that. I thought you just, you know, you just kept leveling until you, you know, whatever. I know Skyrim has a uncapper for like skills and shit. I wonder if it's something like an uncapper. Weird sky, actually. I don't know if it's meant to look like that or not. Oh yeah, true. Yeah, good point. Really? I never thought of that. Does it like work the same way then? I actually forgot how it goes. I mean, does Uncapper and Skyrim make like the Legendary Edition stuff redundant or? Oh, I feel like I'm going around in circles here. Oh, I see. Fair enough. Oh, wait. You probably go this way. Yeah, that all makes sense. Is the sound gone again? Oh my god, the sound is gone again. I don't know why it keeps doing this. Oh, okay, so there's no sound at all coming from it now. How the fuck? I don't know. Maybe. I can't really figure it out right now what it is. Yeah. I am Australian. Yeah, definitely. I'm kind of semi-tempted to just let that be it and try to figure this out off stream. I mean, I suppose I'm happy with how long I've streamed now anyway. But, I don't know what's doing this, to be honest. Kind of sucks. Let's just open it normally. I'll just try to open it straight from the proper file. Yeah, okay, you know what, just forget it, it's not working. I'll probably have this working next time though, not sure. But I am going to end here. It's very weird that it just hasn't worked. Something's going on though, because yeah, even just now I just crashed. But I'm sure it's not a huge deal. It's just something I could probably look up. There's some Google search. Why the hell is my Oblivion not making any sound? But yeah, I definitely will. Cheers, man. Yeah, no, it's not Oblivion. It's hang on, wait. I think I found it out. It's not Oblivion. It's my computer, it seems. And yeah, I mean, it's probably just something small. But anyway, I suppose I've been streaming for long enough anyway. But I'll figure it out for next time. Cause yeah, I just tried to open YouTube and the sound wasn't working there. So yeah, it's my computer, it's not Oblivion. But anyway, cheers guys for tuning in. All right, so we'll just put that there and yeah. Thank you guys very much for tuning in. We'll definitely continue tomorrow and see how we go. But again, really appreciate it. Don't forget Wednesday is Fallout New Vegas, as well as one of the weekend days. I don't really have a set one yet. I actually still haven't even decided which weekend day that I'm gonna make it, but I'll figure it out. Yeah, cheers for watching guys. Thanks very much.